हेलो माय डियर स्टूडेंट्स, वेलकम टू विद्या वैभव पब्लिक स्कूल। ड्रॉ एन एलिफेंट यूजिंग अ बेसिक शेप हैज यू लाइक। सो यू कैन यूज अ सर्कल फॉर द हेड एंड फॉर द बॉडी यू कैन यूज अ ओवल। Draw the eyes. Make it everything like very simple and easy. Elephant will be having a very big ears, so try to draw the ears as you like. Make it like a fun look, like a very cartoon neck. And don't draw the legs for the elephant. So draw two circles because we are doing a finger puppet. Just draw two circles, that's enough. So color the elephant as you like, as you wish. You can use a pink color, you can use a gray color, or you can use a brown color. Here I'm using a brown color. Just color it in a brown color completely for the elephant. Head, ears, trunk, and completely to the body. Color it like very lightly. Don't do a dark. Don't give a more pressure to the pencil. Here I used a color pencil. Give an outline in a pencil, sketch pen or crayon, little darkly than how you color. For eyes, I used a black color. And now take a scissor and then cut it as like an outline. See how I'm cutting only an outline of the elephant. Just you want to cut using a scissor. Just taken help of elders. So the one method to cut the circle, you can use this method, or else you can use a punching and then you can cut it. Like this. You should insert your fingers as like a leg. And you want to work it. Hope you like this. We'll see in the next video. Thank you.